ministers for education workshop. It was indeed a fruitful workshop. We were able to share experiences together with the other colleagues, with particular focus on infrastructure, ICT, as well as the ECT program, which we are incorporating as per the President's directive. And we are hoping that from here it will really be on all heads of deck to ensure the implementation. I'm quite happy that the experience that I had over the past 2 days, the knowledge that I gained in the education sector, will make us more effective and productive in the province of KwaZulu-Natal.
No, what we agreed on is that will be follow-up meetings, different commissions, we're going to present them at the CEM for decision-making around infrastructure, around ECD, but we've also agreed to share information amongst ourselves about the things that were raised here, but also about the information we receive from provinces. But there is going to be a follow-up where the discussions are going to be converted into resolutions for decision making formally by CEM. And they're mainly around your ECD, they're around infrastructure, they're around the reading campaign, they're also around ICTs, which are your main SONA announcements of the president.
Thank you, mate.